today on Stevie TV. We're doing one of my favorite runs. Don't do it a lot. Probably been a couple of years. Be part of the Black Hills.Part Railroad. And then we'll come back up through Botany Canyon and get back to the truck, which is near Nemo. I made it to the grade. This is the Black Hills.Part Railroad, narrow gauge. It ended up at Merritt, which is where the sugar shack is. This is an area, one of the camps. I believe that it was a refueling station, wood, water. They don't look like much, but these are ties that are still left in the bed. Running into some of this, it's probably when they were up here doing the Rico fire, but it's also to keep the four-wheelers out, so don't want to complain. Almost made it. A little slow going down here in the bottom, but I think that's our spot. Head up there and then we're on the other side. This side's a little more overgrown. I don't think it's ever had any traffic on it. This is kind of where we moved the railroad bed. We're down in the bottom of the Stage Barn Canyon here. So I really came for this run. See if I can find a few apples. These are heirloom trees. Probably grew from seeds thrown out of the railroad. Crystal Cave. Not open. The road has just been destroyed, flooding from the fire, whatever. So. Too bad. Used to come here to have a Coke. Well, this was cut for the railroad back in the day. Welcome to Botany Canyon, one of the most interesting places in the Black Hills. Oh, Botany Canyon. I don't know. Could be the nicest spot in the Black Hills. It's different than anywhere else, that's for sure. This is a pretty tough, fun section of trail. Real rocky, rough. Uphill. Good workout though. On the last hill, that's a pretty good one. Got about half an hour ago. That's pretty much it. Well, that's the Black Hills Fort Pier Railroad and Botany Canyon Loop, 12.57 miles. Coolness factor, gotta give it a big four hell yes. And the F-bomb, one F-bomb being the bike path, 10 F-bombs being only stuff I do, about a six. Bottom line, Mary could run it, but he'd whine about his ankle. So, till the next run, I'm Randy Ericksen for Stevie TV. let's hit the trails.